and Chip is the cutest little thing you've ever seen. Chip's ID number is 847-55866, and he is just, he keeps staring at me and wagging his tail. I think it's because of my high-pitched voice. He's getting very excited. He is a gorgeous pit bull. Oh my goodness. And I just can't stop smiling at him because he's so fun. He is about 2 months old, and he came in as a stray on September 13th from Covina. And this little love bug weighs 17 pounds right now. But as, of course, being 3 months old, he's going to grow. So we're expecting that he's going to be in the 60s. You know, he's going to be a big boy. And he is just a bundle of fun. He's super affectionate, super playful. Every time I look at him and talk, his tail starts wagging. He's in a kennel with some other dogs, and all he wants to do is play with them. So, you know, the big dogs just kind of want to lay around. They're like, what is this puppy doing? As a puppy, he's going to need all of his nice puppy training, his nice puppy skills taught to him. But he is just too much fun. We would love to see him go to a family who's got experience with large breed dogs, because he is going to be, you know, in his 60s, and he's going to probably be pretty strong. So we'd love to see him with a family who's familiar with that. But he is just really, right now, the perfect puppy. So as long as you can take him home and give him some love and attention and give him his puppy skills, he's going to be a fabulous dog. Look at him. He hears something. He's like checking it out. Oh my gosh, you just can't stop looking at him. We could run this video all day and you would not be able to stop staring at him. So come on down and meet Chip at the Baldwin Bark Shelter and take this guy home with you to be part of your family. Yes. Bye-bye, Chip. Oh, Mr. Fun. Mr. Fun. Bye-bye.